Hello everybody, today I thought of making the analysis for TCS, Tata Consultancy Services, for 10th June 2019. This is how the chart graph has formed for the day, and you see it started, it went up early in the morning and then it was consolidating and then it was moving up. So total 2.17% uptrend with 47.35 rupees increase compared to the previous day's trade. So we'll observe something interesting in this. You see, at 10:45 p.m. it touched. It was at 2,209. And then it was consolidating for another 1.5 hours till moving upwards. You see 10:45, this is the graph, and 12:15 it was almost same, it was not going downwards. So whenever the stock price does not go downwards and consolidating and forming a same straight line kind of a thing, then there is always a possibility for the stock to go up. That means it is having a very good support at this point. You see 2209, that is at 10:45 a.m. to 12:15, the market was not trying to go down. That means people are not selling. That means there is a very good support at this place. So it should be seen as a good idea to buy, and the market went up till 1:05 p.m. and then slightly it was consolidating before it was going up. You see, it was from 135 to 210, it was slightly coming down, but it is having enough support and then it went up. So 210 to 330, the market was again on an uptrend. So generally the 2 to 3 p.m. the trend will be in a similar side, maybe upward or downward. And a trend between 1 to 2, it's also on a similar trend. Generally, if you watch any stocks movement, 1 to 2 it will follow a particular trend, and 2 to 3 it will follow a particular trend. So this is one understanding for intraday traders. So thank you for watching. Thank you for watching, liking, commenting and subscribing to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much.